Susi. Ay! Mo! Okay, tara 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 tara. Hello guys, it's me again, Maynard, Enopia. Kamusta kayo? So for today's video, may bago tayo na ilalaro and this is the Evelyn from Roblox. Oh my god. This is a horror game again. Good. So guys, ito, babasahin na natin yung description niya para mabilis tayo. Description. You are detective for the police in 1921. What the 1921 pa? Ang tagal na. Can you figure out what happened to Evelyn? Complete the puzzle, find keys, and solve the mystery. Pinaka-ayoko yung may mga puzzle-puzzle or what? Dahil nga may nage-request nito. Lalaroin na natin siya. So guys, eto na. Okay. Hinaan natin yung sounds. So, okay. Nandito tayo mismo sa police station. Okay. Police station. Ano kaya gagawin natin dyan, no? Okay. Part 1, part 2. Ah, okay, may part 1 and part 2 na pala yung ano, Evelyn na game. Okay, fine. Okay, dito tayo. Hey, ay tara, one player. Ah, okay, depende kung ilang players yung gusto pumasok dito. So mas maganda madami. The more, the merrier. Okay, dito ko dito, guys. Dito ko gusto ko dito. Please. Parang wala atang gustong pumasok. Okay, tignan ko. Gusto ko may kasama ako para alam mo 'yun. Hey, wala na. Wala na ibang players dyan. Hey there. Two players tayo. Tara, dito, 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 dito. Dito ka, dito ka. You're safe here. Wala ka. Saan na yun? Oh my god. Kinagawa nun. Biglang nawala yun. Okay, ako na nga lang mag-isa. Sanay naman ako mag-isa eh. Okay, charot. Ay! Bahala na, uy. Okay, mas maganda mag-isa. Pag may kasama rin kasi baka magguluhan lang. Alam mo yon. Elevator leaving. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, ako lang mag-isa, guys. Okay, wala na. Wala na ibang player pa. Hey. Okay. Oh my god, eto na. Ay! Tingnan natin. Oh my god, this game includes some effect, mild strobe lighting, and sensitive content. For the best experience, wear headphones and play in a dark setting. Would you like to skip the cutscene? No. So, gusto ko panoorin syempre para malaman ko rin storya. Malay mo, magkaroon tayo ng clue kung paano tapusin tong laro na to, diba? Hello, detective. Glad you could make it here today. Okay? I'm Mr. Oaks. Last. Okay, detective nga ako dito, diba? My daughter, Evelyn Oaks mysteriously died. Oh my god. Kawawa naman si Evelyn. The hospital have not found out. Ay! Nalaglag. Ay, wait lang. Nalaglag yung B8 ko, Diyos ko. Ilang beses na ito nalalaglag. Anyway, never mind. Ano ba yan? Masisira na itong B8 ko. Me and my wife have been living at our second home, a few miles away since Evelyn died. Okay? Di ko tuloy. Nalaglag kasi yung ano ko eh. We got Evelyn a doll for her 13th birthday. That belonged to a royal family member. Tapos, after we got Evelyn that doll, strange things has been happening in our house. Okay. Dahil mismo sa manika, baka may sumpay manika na yun. Object move. Door slam and the lights click. Flicker. After Evelyn died, we could hear footsteps, giggling, and music playing by itself. Okay. Personally, I think the doll has a connection to Evelyn's death. Oh naman, parang. That is ridiculous. The doll has nothing to do with her death. Okay, ito ata asawa. Ito yung asawa ng police. Yung papa, na mama ni Evelyn. Sorry about that. I miss Ox Evelyn's mother. We move out of the house the same day she passed away. Everything in the house reminds me of her. It's too hard to live there now pala. Detective, can you look for any clues or objects that will help us solve this case? Okay, I'm gonna help you. Okay guys, nandito na ako. Ay, oh my god. Wala mag-isa. Okay, dito kami. Ako lang pala, kami tuloy. Ilabas muna tayo dito. Pwede lumabas. Can I open this gate? Door? Ay! Isang headset lang. Okay, dito tayo lalabas. Where's Evelyn? Hello, Evelyn. Ay! Sino yan? Putang ina, sino yan? Gago. Sarado mo, huy. Sarado mo. Hindi nasasarado. Sino yun? Gago. Who's the is that? Is that you, Evelyn? Okay, dito naman. Try natin dito. Evelyn, Dad, Evelyn, and Mom. Wow, sarap naman ito. Pwede kainin. Charot. Tapos, ay! Ano yun? Ba't nabasag? Hindi ko naman binasag yun, ah. Gago. Okay, there's a poi. Luto nga muna tayo. Okay, buksan natin yung rep. Okay, bawal buksan yung rep. Gara. Hindi siya nabubuksan. Okay. Okay, ano kayo meron dito? Okay, hagdan ba yan? Okay, dito tayo. Dito naman sa kabilang room. Uy, ayaw mabuksan. Gusto ko buksan to, uy. Siya nabubuksan, guys. Bakit? Okay. I guess dito tayo didiretso. Okay, dito na tayo. Ay! Okay na to. What is this? Today. June 25, 1921. Today, she told me to find something that used to hers. I found it and brought it back to her. We have hidden this secret from everyone. It's fun having a big secret with my new friend. Now that we have hidden it, she has become stronger. Okay. Something that used... Hindi pa. Ito pala yan. Kalo ko ano, another paper. Hindi pala. Same lang din pala yan. Parehas lang. Okay, dito naman tayo sa... Ba't din nabubuksan yung mga doors? Dad, Evelyn, and Mom. Okay, walang pagkain si Evelyn. Okay, try nga natin siya paganda ng pagkain. Okay, ayaw rin makuha. Magluto ko nga sana ng adobo eh. Charot lang. Okay, I have a... Okay, meron palang paper dito na sa pinagmula natin. Kung saan tayo unang nilapag. I have a new friend. She live here with me now. She said I am not allowed to tell anyone about her or she will leave. I think she is really interesting because she's not human. She seems nice. She wants me to help her become human soon. Okay, ito ata yung manika na binigay mismo ng yung niregalo sa kanya ng royal family. Okay, fine. Okay, ito. Cupcake. Pie. Well, I guess lalagay natin to dito. Tama ba? Hindi ako sure, ha? Pero try ko lagay. Okay, yung gripo mismo, saan yung gripo na yon? Ba't parang may gripo na tumutulo? Okay, ito. Bakit tumulo to? Di ko naman binuksan to, ah. Ba't yung namamatay? Ano ba yan? Ha? Sink plug? Okay. Nakuha ko mismo ng sink plug. Tapos, I guess, dito natin lalagay itong sink plug. Okay, namatay na rin. Tapos, Nilabasag na naman. Si Evelyn ata yun, yung nagbabasag dito. O yung manika. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Ah, nasaan? Lagay mo dito, dito, put mo dito. Dito, dito, dito. Sa sink, ah. Nasa iyo pala. Ah, nasa kanya pala. Ano ka ba, oy? Nahirapan mo ako din. Okay, ito na yung susi. Finally, we get the key. Game. Ay! Oh, ito na si Evelyn. Oh my God. Okay. Tara. Follow me, alam ko na to. Tara, 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 tara. Diba? Nasa kanya pala, kaya pala di ko makita. Two players na pala kami. Okay, bathroom. Ito ba? Hindi, hindi to bathroom. Dito ata yung bathroom. Okay, sino yun? Sino yun? Okay, dito tayo sa bathroom. Okay. Ayun, okay, gagawin dito sa bathroom. Yun lang sinerge ko yung ano lang eh. Kung ano nga ba yung next na gagawin. Then the rest wala na. Okay. Okay, napulit ko. Pink toothbrush. Ah, okay. Okay, lalagay natin yung mga toothbrush dito eh. Okay, wala naman. Wala naman siya nakita. Ito, ito isa pang toothbrush. Yellow toothbrush. Okay, lalagay yung mismo dito. Okay, where is the other toothbrush? Para saan yung towel? Okay, baka dito. Ah, okay, baka ito, ito yung toothbrush. Ito pala, nasa towel pala yung toothbrush. Okay, alis dyan, alis. Okay, kompleto na namin. Tapos, okay, this is the key. Okay, guys, tara, follow me. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Okay, this is the, okay, dito naman. Okay, okay, ito pala may map, may kita pala tayo dito ng ano. Para saan tong ano, tong ano na to? Chat me if you find something. O diba guys, tama. Nakalimutan ko na. Ay! Putang. No. Grabe yun! Yung ba si Evelyn? Grabe, nagulat ako dun ah. Puta ina mo ka. Okay, she told me if I remove the eyes, then it would end everything. Even here, I don't want to happen. I have to be careful not to do that. I hope no one else will do it either. I want to protect this secret forever. Okay. Ano nakita mo? Oh my God, di ko na alam next na gagawin. Okay, ito, ito pala, ito pala. Okay, ito, puput mo mismo to sa ano, dito, sa box. Okay, yun yung ano kay nakita ko sa search ko eh. Session operator. Charot. Hindi, sa Google lang guys. Ganon kapag di nyo alam, search lang kayo. Parang, di ba kapag mag-quiz kayo, kailangan nyo muna mag-review para masagutan yung exam, ganon. Okay, saan ba dito yun? Okay, dito pala yun, dito pala yun. Okay, safe handle. Saan ba yung safe handle dito? Okay, we find the safe handle guys. I guess dito siya. Okay, dito. Pagkakatanda ako. Okay, we find another key. Come on, come on. Tara, 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 tara. Bago pa lumabas si ano. Si Evelyn. Para masolve na natin itong mystery na to para matapos na rin. Okay, nandito na tayo. Sa? Ah, okay. Ito yung manika. That's the doll. Oh my God. Ay! Okay. At wala salamin, hindi makita mukha ko, hindi mag-reflect. What is this? Okay, remember 0123 5678. Oh, litatandaan ko daw yun. Ito yung mismo yung password niya. Oh my God, that f***ing doll. F*** you. Don't come near the doll. Yeah, I know. Tayo na, may music pa. What did you find? Have you found something? Okay, para sa bato. Nakalimutan ko. Yung na ano niya. I guess dito yun, alam ko eh. Ano kaya? Ay, okay, baka dito, dito. Dito. Yan dyan. Ay, okay. Tama ako. There's another key. Lang, sa langdaman. Nawala yung manika. Oh my god. Nawala yung manika.
No.
Lang, okay. Punta tayo sa lang. Ay! Putang. Okay, tara. Sa lang to. Nasa akin, susi. I get the key. Dito! Nabuksan, galing na tayo dyan eh, ano ba yan? Here! Sa baba tayo. Tara! Dalian mo. Tama ako sa search ko, di ba? Ang galing ko sa search ko, no? Buti na lang talaga, nag-search ako. Okay guys, andito na kami. Wow, ang ganda ng bahay ah. Okay, ano meron dito? Ay! Sino yun? Okay, ito yung family ni Evelyn. Ito si Evelyn nasa gitna. Okay, there's another book. Ang ganda ng bahay na to ah. Puro libro tapos. Ito yung pangarap kong bahay eh. Okay, basahin muna natin. She lied to me. She is using me. She said she will be living in my body. Okay, di ba niloko ka lang ng manika mo? Forever after tonight. I need to stop her before she does this. I need to expose the secret I have hidden for her. If I do not write again in my diary, she won't. Hopefully someone will find it too. Okay. Di ba? Nagsisi ka rin. Yan kasi. Kasi di mo tinanggap yung manika, dapat tinapon mo na. Buti nga, di si Chaka dali yung. Gusto si Chaka dali yung, baka pinatay ka na. Charot. Okay, saan kaya next dito, no? Okay, nakalimutan ko. Okay, try natin dito sa apoy. Did you find something? Okay, try natin ito buksan TV. Okay, bawal. Hindi na bubuksan yung TV. Ito. Ito rin. Okay, ano to? Gagi. Okay, ano to? Nakalimutan. Okay. Apoy. Gagi. Have you find something? Ah, okay. Password. Code yata. Okay, ano ba dun? Okay, baka dito. Dito tayo. Try natin dito. Find diary. Ano yung hawak mo? Ha? Ano daw? Ano daw dyan? Ano daw? Black book? Okay, wala naman siyang hawak. Taray. Taray oh. Ano na, barko sa Titanic yan ah. Nandiyan ba si Jack and Rose? Ayun eh. Charot. Okay, ano yung ano mo? Okay, labas nga tayo. Try natin. Oy, dito na. Patay na yung apoy, dito. Dito. Punta ka sa lang. Dito na yun. Nakapatay na yung apoy. Tara. Dito na ata yun. Tara. Ay, puta. Ina, nagulat ako sa mukha mo, ha. Alam ko na to. I know this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay! Tama ako. Okay guys, ito siya guys. Alam eh. G, tara. G, I knew it. Tara na. Iko, okay. Kuno ko muna manika. Kuno ko muna ng passcode eh. Charo. Sige, ako na nga. Ako na! Ay!
No.
Okay. Hello, are you okay? Are you okay, Dal? Ay! Nawala yung mata. Ba't nawala mata mo? Okay. Crystal? Okay. Tapos na ba to? This all makes sense now. Queen Martha was the queen about 100 years ago but got executed days after becoming. Apparently, Martha was a witch, even though and she was a part of the royal family. Ah, okay, witch pala si Martha. Tapos, ayun nga, diba? Nilagay niya siguro, nilagay niya mismo yung sumpay manika. Luckily, we have Martha Tiara gem back now. Without the gem on her tiara, her spirit was set free. Yeah, okay. Dahil mismo sa gem na yon, wala na rin yung sumpa sa manika. Yung bad spirit sa manika. I knew the doll had a connection with all of this. Martha's spirit must have been living inside of the doll. But now, she has taken over my daughter. Kaya nga, kinuha niya yung anak ni Martha. Ay, kinuha mismo anak. Yun nga si Evelyn, kinuha mismo yung anak nito. Hopefully, the gem has stopped Martha from hunting the doll and our house. Okay? Finally, nang dahil sa gem, mawawala na rin yung sumpa. Okay? Itigilan niya na rin si Evelyn. Now, Evelyn can rest in peace. Okay! Oh my God, nasa likod niya yung ano, si Evelyn. Ay! Ay! How strange. Sakit sa tenga, puta ka. Okay guys, tapos na. Yay! Okay, disconnected na ako. Okay. At least natapos, di ba? Thanks to Google. Thanks sa YouTube. Okay guys, ganun pala yung kwento no. Bali yung royal family pala, which pala yon, yung ano, yung queen mismo, yung one time namatay yung queen, tapos yung espiritu mismo ng witch queen na yon is pumunta mismo sa manika, tapos ayun nga, one time niregalo mismo ng royal family kay Evelyn, tapos doon na nagkaroon ng problema si Evelyn hanggang sa namatay si Evelyn, tapos yung pagkamatay niya is naging misteryoso, tapos ako mismo yung nag-solve sa mysterious case na yon. Tapos ayun, diba, yung nakuha ko na mismo yung gem, ayun, natahimik na mismo yung kaluluwa ni Evelyn, tapos nawala na rin yung manika na may sumpa. Yun nga, diba? Yung sinumpa mismo ng witch queen na yon. So guys, yun lang. It's me again, Maynard Enopia, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Maynard Enopia, and for more update, just click the notification bell, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye!